Today we're picking an order for one of my most favorite restaurants in Atlanta, Gun Show. Got to pick some squash. We got some fennel already in the cooler. We're gonna pick them some flowers, and I'm gonna show you how it all goes down. I missed a couple of days of picking these, so some of them are kind of big. So these are some clones that we started. We got some African blue basil, some holy basil, some different mints. You got to keep them misted and in the shade for the most part. We're using the natural shade from the tree. Plus I keep my car parked there or something else parked there to shade it in the late afternoon. Keep it wet and alive for a couple weeks, and then you'll have some rooted plugs. When it's real grassy like this, sometimes I just pick them by hand instead of cutting them. Our homemade walk-in cooler uses a cool bot to keep it cold.
I'm going to Alabama with the banjo on my knee.
Hey.
Shit, Mariah, I'm sorry I missed your call. I've got caught up filming a little video out here.
To the place I belong, West Virginia, in the morning
man. This is African blue basil. It's a sterile hybrid, so you can only clone it. It's been the same plant since 1994. It's got more camphor and more menthol than normal basil. It's a cross between camphor basil and African tree basil.
Look at that. I mean, just look at that.
Stuff so minty it'll burn your eyes. Chocolate mint. Back when I was a sailor up there in España, chocolate mint was growing on the countryside. That's where I first found it. Put a cutting in my pocket. When I got back to Georgia, I started growing it. And now, we've got a chocolate mint mountain out here. A mountain of chocolate mint.
Alrighty.
I'm the best smelling farmer this side of the Mississippi. I got some Thai basil buds. We're going to Gun Show in a little bit. Make a delivery to some of the best chefs in Atlanta. They call themselves the bad boys of fine dining. ''25 of these giant marigolds. We pop them raw right at the top. 2, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 18, 19, and 25.
four-leaf clover.
Y'all see that, right? One, two, three, four. They're more common than you think.
You know, sometimes people ask me, Grant, how do you survive out there? And it's simple. My strength comes from within.
If you want women, wealth, and happiness, start your own farm. I found a four-leaf clover earlier this morning. What'd you do today? To be or not to be? That is the question. Andrew Tate ain't got nothing on me. We just finished picking everything for Gun Show. I'm about to pack up the coolers, load it in the car, circle the wagons, and get out of here. All right, we're hitting the road. We're going to Gun Show. We're leaving the farm right now. Guys, we made it to the Gun Show. We're about to go in there and bring up some really good stuff. All right, guys, we finished up our deliveries for today. Gun Show, we love them so much. Depositing that check from Gun Show. I just sang a beautiful song.